Yes, Basil Nonga, and the penalty taken by Nonga, expertly taken, picked up Chabu, going in the opposite direction, nowhere close to stopping that ball. And Nonga with the third for the season, putting Nkana in the lead. See how Mike Porto really prayed for that one to happen, and it did come through. But it was towards the end of the match when we thought all was going to be wrapped up, that the match had to be stopped. And we did talk about what effects a stopping play does bring through. And with all the
match and Nchanga Rangers, Nkana has ended. The final score is 1-1.
From Christian's side, Chance and Mukombozi could not control or defend.
Inverness has just scored. The score of the match air, Inverness is 0-1.
After all the drama, it's extended out to be squeeze bomb time. Let